situation, auto accident, vehicle versus tree, with multiple patients. At the corner of Blackberry and Strawberry in Blueberry Hill, off of Lake Como Drive, map page 58, Bravo, Bravo 26. Fire control clear, KWH 431.
Fire control, Rescue 6.
Rescue 6.
We're responding, being this is vehicle versus tree, check the availability of life flight.
Affirmative, I'll check the availability of life flight at 1042.
Thank you. everybody else is out. Can you wiggle your toes?
Addison.
Come on, buddy. Wiggle your toes.
Okay. It's 10 o'clock on
Friday. Just the pulse down here.
We'll put more of the
old
steamer driver here. Dave, hand me mine.
I've got a
connect.
Let me run a strip real quick on her.
Chopper's 10 minutes out.
Chopper's 10 minutes out. We need to go ahead and get somebody to drive us on over.
You got good distal pulse.
Okay, we've got compound femur fracture. We need to get traction splint. This entire leg, get her out. Got one IV. I'm going to start a second IV. Rigid abdomen, blood pressure 90 over 50. Semi-conscious. Get that leg done while I get the IV.
Good distal pulses in both extremities.
Okay. Still have no feeling?
Nope.
Get O2 on.
I need the ankle strap.
Okay. Ankle strap.
Let's go in up here. Nice and easy.
Running. Got tape under my tag? Yep. Okay, do you take medicine for anything? Okay, are you allergic to any medication? Penicillin? Okay.
Give me a blood pressure.
Let the hand. We'll get you a blood pressure cuff.
Pressure.
I get it. Hang on one second. Can't do it that way. What you got? Too long for some oxygen fill. Take the bottle off the end there. There are some oxygen. Great. Need to give patient information to dispatch for commanded.
Yeah, thanks.
You're doing good. Big deep breath in and out.
Okay,
good. All right, another one.
Are you allergic to anything?
Good. Another one. Okay. Better with this other hand? Does that hurt?
Left arm.
Hurts or tight? Yeah, we're going to put that hand.